we're going to learn about magnetic poles, one of the two points called north and south poles, and from which magnetic field appears to radiate. Magnetic lines of force move from magnetic north pole towards magnetic south pole outside the magnet, and from south pole towards north pole inside the magnet. Okay guys, thanks for watching.